All right, this is day number 5 of playing around every day until I reach scratch. Currently a 10 handicapper. Today, I'm gonna find Pebble Beach over here. Let's play Pebble Beach. Now, we're playing from the white tees, and as we improve and get better, we'll move to blue, and then we'll move to black eventually, hopefully. This one has mulligans, so I'm limiting to one. But I really don't want to take any. I want to make everything count. And we're going to go white tees, 6,500 yards, and tee off. Hopefully you enjoy this round of golf with me. Usually it takes me a little under 30 minutes. And this is my first swing. So we're going to go safe with the four wood. Here's the trick. When you're a high handicapper, don't try to cut, don't try to draw. Just let it happen if it happens. Nice and solid. Pretty straight, maybe going a little bit left. Yep. Stayed up. Okay. Sixty-four-degree wedge, just because it's easy. 26 feet. So basically, it's like a little tiny putting stroke. Stop! 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 Yeah! Woo! He stopped within the gimme zone. So that's good. So we are par. Par 5. So let's do a drive, hopefully. Yeah, no water. Pretty open. Should be good. Should be good. Now when I drive, I try to concentrate keeping my balance. I find that just that be my swing thought. I end up with better drives when I'm thinking of balance more than anything else. Ah, it's pushing a little bit. But not a terrible throw, just not great. Not great. But not terrible. Let's see what we got. 250 to the pin, but it's a par 5. So, we're not really going for it. We should be right, 130. No, we can do better than that. 204. Okay, I can do 204. That's gonna be a 3 hybrid. A 70-yard chipping. That's gonna go left. Well, didn't detect that shot. So we get to do it again. Also left. Nice, 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 nice. 76 yards. 11 feet. Is it gonna let me just put it out or what? Yeah, I gotta put it up. Now this is where I don't really have a lot of control because I don't know if it's going away. It's 11 feet. I'm just gonna touch this very gently. It still went away from me. I barely touched that, you know? So now we are a little bogey, yeah. 5.6, yeah. So par 4, what do we got? 397. So I could go forward again for a nice drive. I don't like how this is making me point over that way because that's 260. I'm gonna land maybe at 230 in the air. And that's right over those trees. Let's be safe. Yeah, there you go. Let's be safe. I definitely wanna do a draw here. Good and strong. It's nice and straight. It's time for a little baby draw. Okay, stop. Jeez. Alright, 147. That's a solid 8. Should get me there. Not even, actually. Solid 8 would be going for it. It's just hitting my 9-iron 140. Let's just do this. Nice and relaxed, safe. This might be too much. We'll see. Okay. All good and solid. Let's see. Too much. Ooh, that was beautiful. Beautiful. That could probably be a birdie. Definitely at least a par. Alright, par 4 coming up. 300 yards. Definitely a 3 wood. Water on the right. Safe. Well, no idea. Let's be safe. Thank you. driver. Is it a driving hole? Let's see. Left, we're safe. Can't be right. Now my usual shot is to draw. Okay, so I get the push. Make sure I'm nice and close to the face. Woo! Nervous shot. Let's see. Make sure we're left.